Have you ever introduced a girlfriend to your coworkers?
You make it look so easy.
Yeah, we don't have to do this today.
No, I want to. It's a lot for me.
Well, you won't be alone. I'll be right here with you. Always.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Special Agent Whistler.
This is my girlfriend, Lucy Tara.
Oh, I believe we've met before. You're the scrappy one from NCIS.
Oh, you know it. Sorry. I like your apron.
Welcome to the FBI family. Can I get you guys something to drink?
Yes, please. That would be great.
I got some homemade sangria here.
Don't you dare look back. Keep your eyes on me. Say you're holding back. Shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. Said, oh, shut up and dance with me.
Hey, I got your call.
Could have just called back.
Well, you know, I'm terrible on the phone.
That's right. You were more of a pager guy. Want a drink?
Yes. So, Alex has a girlfriend.
Yes. Not sure it was worth the trouble of finding out.
Well, at least it's all out in the open now.
I needed to know what was going on with him.
When Alex was 5 years old, he came into the living room. You were running late from work. Something was going on with him, and he asked me, how much longer until Mommy gets home? And I said, an hour or so. But maybe I can help you out. And do you know what he told me? It's okay. I'll wait until Mommy gets home. She'll fix it. And you got home, and you fixed it.
He was sad that day because the kids didn't like his show and tell about Beatles. And he grew up.
I was kind of hoping you could fix that too.
You know, I think about all the decisions he's gonna have to make this year. What's gonna happen?
It's not just his life, Janie, it's ours too. Every day, I struggle to stop myself from trying to keep him on the track I think is right for him.
Maybe we just need to loosen our grip a bit. Trust Alex not to crash.
Fair enough.